Boutasaa. Is that south?
Several big shots.
Left leg of his.
Mohammed Boutasaa as well, which sometimes
he likes this distance.
Oh, he hurt his leg. Yeah,
he tweaked a knee, but you kick him, you hurt.
Well, there's a way to check those kicks when you turn this just slightly, and Ernesto hits your opponent's leg. Who will ever forget Ernesto Hoost versus, I think it was Ray Sefo.
Iron. He's not really established dominance that he's used to. There he goes with that front kick again, going to the body. He needs to close this distance. Kicking game. Boutasaa.
The thing with David is that a plan B to fall back clearly at the moment is to get by coming in straight lines on Boutasaa. He's not moving. He's so far from David.
In that second round, so he might just to kind of gauge the distance. Man,
Boutasaa circling into the power side of David Kiria. He's drifting off to his left, the Moroccan jump.
Kiria does look a little gun shy though. He's coming back. He's got a beautiful time lead leg too. Starts putting that out there.
Good run here from David Kiria. Is that front kick off the back leg? Hook punch here from Kiria. Eats an uppercut. Clinch and knee. Alistair Lupson, no excessive clinching. This rules, not Muay Thai.
So this is a gigantic
out Leko with that infamous leg buster spinning heel kick. Arguably boxing knockout of. We're seeing it from Mohammed Boutasaa.
This is where one of these rounds, not really kind of get out of that first gear.
Front kick off the back leg, Boutasaa.
The reach, he's just too long.
And a straight line, like draw a lot to Boutasaa at his line. There's no walking off that, and he's just explained, getting picked off by a snot.
Kel through, Kiria had an answer. You're going first, or he was sometimes both. He's just kind of taking it and walking forward. He's kind of caught like a deer in the headlight, kind of like
a shot. Lack of lat volume from Boutasaa because Kiria allowing him to do this time and time again. Sticks a kick in the face. Shouldn't even be there. Getting through it shouldn't Boutasaa to be able to hit it is. Doesn't have that plan out earlier, Drenae. And plan A ain't
in or all the way out, but Boutasaa is so all the way out. I don't think he's understood the difference in the ranges because of the height of Mohammed Boutasaa.
Tries to cut off the cage there. I said earlier, and he's Ashihara karate back method. It's not being there when you're up to stuff like that. It's about Kiria's back on his. He's not be there for these
right hand. When he's putting things together, Kiria. But Boutasaa loves this pace and he loves space to throw to crowd him and he has to start putting.
Kiria jab. Boutasaa in the clinch, he works those things. And the body of Davit around. Oh boy, you've got to continue angles.
Now there's a little bit of urgency coming. A beautiful jab, lead, powerful right hand.
Find range with that front Yeti, as they call it in karate, which is the background of David Kiria. Nice left cross to a jumping knee. Back leg from Boutasaa. He's so fluid.
To the power side of Kiria.
From the opening 30 seconds, he had not phased whatsoever by the right hand.
Long power. Dab uses the parry off. Throwing that left hand. Time he goes to the body. Mixes up his combinations well. He sets things up. Head, then one, two to the body.
There's just no yeah, from Davit. It's been the same. There's been no change of tactic. He's trying to walk forward a lot more round, trying to dig into the guts and kick. Inside leg kicks from Boutasaa, jumping knee.
Michael, he's kind of tremendous. Varied it all between all rounds. He's keeping his volume and that right hand right there.
15 remains. What an impressive debut we are seeing from Mohammed Boutasaa in this featherweight kickboxing contest. And it's
boom to the legs, boom to the body, puts legs, Michael.
Gloves tucking the chin, comes in. Kiria remains on the center line, sees everything, reads everything Kiria's thrown at him. The jab, sets it up for the cross and the high knee. Look at the fluency, the transition between technique to front to leg kicks to jumping knees.
Not taking chance. No damage. Not really getting hit with any big shots.
This is just superb to what fluency. It's like a beautiful theme of technique from Asa. The limit for this guy, I'm telling you, the sky is the limit. When he gets inside, instead of these kickboxing rules, right to the edge, pumps the
Boutasaa!